and energy flows, and then forgets that there's a fundamental unity underlying the entirety of it. When we lose sight of that fundamental unity, we lose ourselves. And the practice of yoga is the practice of coming back to ourselves and rediscovering ourselves, and in fact coming to love ourselves and understanding that we're not separate from the totality. So we are whole, nested within larger and larger spheres of wholeness that extend out as far as the mind can extend itself, which as far as I know is infinite.